The hare we had run over bounced about the road on the springing curve of its spine. Cornfields breathed in the darkness. We were going through the darkness and the breathing cornfields from one important place to another. We broke the hare's neck and made that place, for a moment, the most important place there was. Where a bowstring was cut and a bow broken forever, that had shot itself through so many darknesses and cornfields. It was left in that landscape. It left us in another.